I'm Dr. Manjiri Varsankar, Director, Bhide Hospital, IVF Center, Navi Peth, Pune. Today, I'm going to talk about do's and don'ts in an IVF cycle. So the moment you utter the word IVF, patient is really afraid of the entire treatment and her relatives are very apprehensive about how will the treatment go, will it be very painful, will I have to stay at home, will I have to take bed rest, and there are several questions which the patient has in her head. So today we are going to see certain do's and don'ts during the IVF cycle. The first important thing is you need to take your injections exactly at the same time every day. As we understand, these injections are made out of a DNA technology and hence the half-life of the injection mandates we taking the injection at the same time every day for 10 to 12 days. If you follow this particularly, you will get an excellent result as far as your eggs are concerned. Also, it is very important that you ask your doctor regarding when the sonographies would be in this particular cycle and undergo the vaginal sonographies so as to know whether the effect of your injections is having a good effect on the number of follicles and whether there's a good chance to obtain good quality eggs or not. The second most important thing is the patient need not worry. She can continue the complete cycle doing all her jobs, that is, it means professional job as well as household work, and everything can be done. These injections, because of advancement in technology, are absolutely painless injections and she can very well continue to work throughout the entire cycle. In order to reduce the pain during the injections, it's a good idea to do a cold fomentation with ice slabs before you take the injection and then inject the actual injection so as to relieve the patient of the pain of these injections. Now, most important, there are certain set of absolute contraindications during this entire cycle. For example, prevent sexual intercourse till your patient is undergoing an IVF cycle. It is very important not to lift too much of weight, that is, not to lift weight more than a kg. So patient can have exercise like walking, yoga, these kind of exercises are allowed, but gym training and weight training is not allowed during an IVF cycle. And the most important thing is that the patient should not leave the hometown and go outside, because as we understand, she has to come for her injections every day and this is a very specialized and an advanced technological treatment. So in case of any problem, the patient should be accessible to the IVF clinic. She can freely go and see the doctor and alleviate her pain, as well as if she has any problems during the cycle, she should be able to approach her doctor as soon as possible. So my friends, don't worry if you have to undergo an IVF. We all are there to alleviate your anxiety and pain, and the most important thing is remain stress-free. If you follow these certain set of do's and don'ts, your IVF cycle is going to be really pain-free and it will be a good experience. Thank you.